You guys need to explain to me why I may or may not have the testosterone of 5+ men, and yet, I don't know if you guys can see this, but all I have is just fucking 13-year-old peach fuzz. I know, but a real man drinks pussy drinks. Acidic.
Well, I cut the hair, obviously, as you can tell. Shaved the baby fuzz. Nicked myself in the process. Up there. But gotta shave the baby fuzz, even though it just looks like a freaking 13-year-old. And then the hair was getting too long up top, so pretty much went with the buzz cut. My wife did a beautiful job. I'm very grateful for it. So I really don't like my hair all long, because then I just profusely sweat for no reason. But anyway, we're headed back home. We went to go see Long Legs. I thought it was pretty good. It's kind of like a mix of like Seven and Silence of the Lambs, but it's still like hard to take Nicolas Cage seriously, just because, like, you know, it's Nicolas Cage, but he is better, I think. So anyway, enjoyed the movie, drank a few Trulies, of course, had to piss within the first 5 minutes of the movie, but whatever. But headed home now, probably eat something. Next clip will probably be the super best badass gym edit you've ever seen in your life, so roll that.
Alright, got all the vitamins. I already took some of these because I forgot to take one of these, 50 milligrams. Take about 5 of these a day. Take this every other day, just add with baby aspirin. And 2 ashwagandha per day. 100 milligrams COQ10, 3 vitamin C, and the special stuff. Anyway, this is most of it. I already took some of it, like I said, so the best way to wash it down is science-based, is with a Truly. So here we go. Not fun. But anyway, like 25 freaking vitamins and stuff per day. And this little guy is half a tadalafil, which is the boner pills. But great for pump during a workout, so that'll be for tomorrow. Anyway, that's what I take every day.
Satoru, is that you? What happened?
I screwed up pretty bad. You're not the one at fault.
Let's head back.
Guru, should we kill these guys? way I am right now, I doubt I'd feel anything. No. After all, there are several Star Religious Group facilities in the city. Satoru.
There's no point. It looks like there are only common believers here. The masterminds who know about our world have probably fled already.
No point, huh?